We will launch a surprise attack on the Aegir fleet while it lies immobilized at Conberth Harbor. This large-scale airstrike will be the largest and the most strategic operation since the transfer of HQ to North Point. You may need to resupply along the way because this operation will be long in duration. Remember, it is imperative that you complete the mission objective and return to base safely.
Missed. Hard enemy radar spike. Box 2. facility destroyed. Enemy vessel sunk.
Well, the tanker's going down in flames. That's one of ours on the way.
Fire sunk. AA guns destroyed. Carrier Geophon sunk. Aegis class Raven sunk. These are the only ones that made it outside the harbor. Many ships are stranded within the harbor. Shoot them down. Mobius 1, bandit on your tail. Turn hard.
Mobius 1, bandit behind you.
Hard enemy radar spike. Enemy destroyer sunk. Our invincible fleet's gonna be destroyed.
I'm in position.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Mobius 1, perform landing check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Hard enemy radar spike.
2. Sam destroyed.
Sunken ships are blockading the others.
Are we going to shoot? This isn't an exercise.
Mobius 1, incoming missiles. Missile!
Mobius 1 hit. AA guns destroyed. Splash 1, splash 1.
Mobius 1, shot one down.
Fleet and harbor facilities confirmed destroyed. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
So-called Invincible fleet has been destroyed. Their plans for invading North Point have been delayed indefinitely. Although we are still far from triumphant, this victory gave our troops a much-needed boost in morale.